Gotta, welcome back. As indicated a few weeks ago, I got this piece of ply. We're going to try a square-edged bowl. It's going to be interesting. I haven't seen anybody else do it, so that either means it's a really silly idea and it's all going to end in tears, or no one's done it, so see how we go with this one. I'd just like to thank everybody who subscribes, watches, comments, hits the thumbs up on my channel. Thumbs up. And I hear what you're saying. I used a lot of super glue in the corners and on the tenon. I was really worried that it would come to pieces as I was turning it. But I think the end result's really cool. And you let me know in the comments what your thoughts are.